This is the demonstration phase of our product Raitamitra. The components that has been used in our product includes MSP430 microcontroller, GSM SIM900A module, solar systems, DTMF decoder and relays, and two analog ICs, 7408 AND gate and temperature sensors, which are basically from Texas Instruments. Now, the farmer itself is going to demonstrate the working of the product. The farmer is now dialing the number of the product. Once the communication that has been established between the product and the cell phone, the farmer has to insert a given password so that she can communicate with the product directly. After the authentication of the password, if the user presses 1, the pump is turned on and we can see the indications on the front panel of the product. To turn off the pump, the user will press 2 and now the pump is turned off. Lane switching is a unique feature that is available in our product Raitamitra. A farmer cannot operate all sprinklers or drip pipes in an irrigation system simultaneously. He has to change once in a while. So by using our product, he can switch lanes automatically using his mobile from a distant place. Now we'll see the lane switching functionality of our product. After calling, the user has to input the password. And once the password is authenticated, the user will get the complete functionality of the product in his cell phone. And to turn on the lane, now the user will press 1, and as we can see in the notification, both the pump and the lane has been turned on, and the first solenoid valve has been turned on, and 0 is defined as the master off. So when 0 is pressed, all the features including the lane functionality will be turned off. This is the overall setup of iFencing that has been implemented in our system. The setup consists of a high powered laser beam which emits a continuous beam of laser, and on the other side there is a detector which detects the high powered beam of light, and whenever an interrupt occurs, the detector detects the absence of light and sends a notification to the product. In turn, the product will notify the user by sending an SMS about the interrupt. At the same time, the system will turn on the buzzer in order to scare the animals. This is the app that we have developed to control the entire functionality of the product in a fingertip to the smartphone users. This user interface allows the user to input the mobile number of the product. After entering the number, the user has to press save and continue, and now the app will take to the second page. In this interface, one click buttons have
ಮತ್ತು ದೂರ ಉಂಟು ಸೋಲಾರ್ ಉಂಟು.